This short tutorial introduces the elevation adjustment methods in TerraScan. We begin with reference building models in geoid elevations and point cloud in ellipsoid elevations. The projected coordinate system for both pieces of data is the same. We can handle the offset using Adjust to Geoid tool from TerraScan dialog. With this tool, we can adjust the point cloud to a built-in geoid model. To make the adjustment right, we must specify the projection system where the points are stored. After the adjustment, the program reports the adjustment magnitude. In the cross section, we see the building and the point cloud elevations match. We can do the inverse adjustment, changing the adjustment direction. Now the points are in their original elevations. The application has also possibility to apply a custom geoid model. A custom geoid model might be stored as points in a text format, or we could use TerraMatch surface. Now we use the text file option. The adjustment file stores the x and y coordinates and the adjustment magnitudes in space-separated list. The adjustment points must be in the same projection system with the point cloud data. Applying the adjustment, we notice the magnitudes being slightly different than earlier. So far, we have been applying the adjustment on loaded points. We can also apply the adjustment on large scale through the project dialog. This tool behaves in a similar way as the tool we used for loaded points, but applies the adjustment on all blocks. The UAV Wizard tool includes the geoid adjustment in the import phase, including the option to use a custom geoid file. Finally, similar tools exist for adjusting other types of data than point clouds, like trajectories or image exterior orientations. Here we show the tool for adjusting trajectory data.